Hello everybody, nice to see you all. Thanks for supporting this evening and the weeks running up to it. I know there's a lot of stress and anxiety and concern, but everybody's doing really well on the course. And this is just a showcase of that progression. So hopefully a lot of you might have seen Christmas show, and then here we are now. Some new faces and some people have just popped in to see what's going on. A lot of encouragement. It's our we had kind of a dress, an audience dress this afternoon. So this is our first main performance, so a lot of encouragement I'm sure you'll give. So thanks very much, we're ready to go.
Story. It doesn't mean that everything is written for me. fixed already. I might as well be saying, I think that it's okay.
But that's alright!
Well, right, my cat Poppy, she's my baby. Well, she's a, well, she is a, well, apart from, well, she's my cat, she is, and, well, she's a little mink, she is.
My mum. Because she's always been there for me, and she's just a huge part of my life, really. Well, like, when I went into care, she was there for me, and she, like, brought me up. When she didn't really have to, and she was just like giving me money and just been really nice, giving me a house really. My teachers at college, because they're so inspirational.
Yeah, like they're really talented.
My mum, because she made me happy. And she's a wonderful mom to me. It made me happy and she's special to me. She always gives me hugs and kisses. And yeah, she's amazing.
Come on, chaps! Hop on, baby!
Oh my god!
Come on, come on, come on! Oh! Come on, chaps!
Now!
Is that sick? Can I see people?
Fantastic,
Dory, go machine.
Out no more.
Let's go.
Oh, she's a boy.
afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nose and teeth and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word that saved me aching nose.
The biggest word you've ever had, and this is how it goes.
You're coming with me.
Thank you.
first rule of Second Chance Club is never talk about Second Chance Club. The second rule of the Second Chance Club is
never talk about Second Chance Club.
This is where it all went wrong, or where at least it became obvious that it had gone wrong. Horribly wrong.